Good move from Young.
Yim, this time the number one seed to convert. 21-15, the opening game. Yim converts on their first opportunity.
I think Yim won both game and team.
Misaki Matsutomo and Ayaka Takahashi. A fifth title of the year. A third Super Series of the year. Opening game to the defending champions, Chushen and Martin. On their third game point opportunity, the number three seeds, Jo Sung-kyung and Kim Ha-na. A second title here for Chu Chen and Ma Jin in as many years. Retaining their title, their first Super Series title since last year's victory, and the reward, three game point opportunities. Only needed the one. 21-17, opening game. Bjarne Jørgensen of Denmark. 21-17. And now a chance to force a third and deciding game. Oh, the serve is in. Misjudgment from Jørgensen. 21-19 on a run of four straight points. And Lee Chong-wei survives a crisis.
I think he should play to become number one in the world instead.
Yeah. History is made. Equals Adi Wiranata and Taufik Hidayat with six men's singles titles here at the Indonesia Open. He also becomes the first player in the history of the Super Series to win 43 titles. Nice gesture, both men swapping shirts at the end of the match. Well, he did survive a crisis. Lee Chong-wei will regain his world number one spot. Opening game, 21-13, just 19 minutes. One game all. The Koreans celebrate her first Super Series title of the year for them. A 15th Super Series title in total.
Lee Young-dae and Yoo Young-sung.
Lee Young-dae and Yoo Young-sung, the second Indonesia Open title 2 years after their first. For Lee Young-dae, it's a fourth title here. Excellent. opening game from Tai Su-ying. 21-17 in just 18 minutes. Demonstration from Tai Su-ying. 21-17, 21-8 in just 34 minutes. Tai Su-ying winning her fifth Super Series title, her first ever Premier Super Series title. Points away from a third title this year for the Indonesians. All England champions, gold at the Asian Games.
Oh, brilliant! Sensational!
Well, there was a defensive shot earlier on. We're seeing the end of the rally. That was just extraordinary by the Chinese pair. 19, yeah, it does get in a mess with his defence, doesn't he? He gets so committed to that forehand crouch defence. 19-14. And match points have arrived. 13 of the last 16 points are now on the verge of victory, the Indonesians. Oof.
And again, it's going long.
Yeah, that's good.
What retrieving. And the fans here in Oranssa loving this effort from Yamaguchi. Look, spread-eagled on the court at one stage, jumped back up again. Second dive. Wonderful commitment from Yamaguchi. Between the legs. Oh, clever. I like that.
Yeah, I like that block.
What a rally. Oh! Yeah. That's the longest rally of the match as well. Terrific. Well, the between-the-legs shot from Govi Shem early on in the rally got them out of trouble. There it is. Well, it had just about everything, that rally, didn't it? 47 shots. Magnificent. Liu Yuchen was down on the ground at one stage with a big dive.
That was a fantastic rally. Absolutely fantastic.
Game, set, and match.